Hello, I'm John Torrance, and thank you for watching Just a Minute. We hear a lot about prejudice and discrimination, including rants of hate speech in the social media. But you know what? Bigotry has plagued the world for many, many years. When Jesus spoke to a Samaritan woman at a well in John 4, she was literally shocked by his willingness to engage her in a conversation. She knew that Jews looked down on Samaritans who were regarded as second-class Jewish citizens. But the Lord Jesus did not judge her because of social class or her lifestyle. She even admitted having had five husbands and was now living with another man who was not even her husband. Jesus did not judge her by the law of Moses, but on the contrary, gently led her to experience God's grace and accept the Lord Jesus as Messiah. Sadly, many people are only too eager to condemn people because of their race, their religious beliefs, or their lifestyles. We may not agree with the choices of others, but we need to see them as God sees them, precious and worth the blood of Jesus Christ, who died for each and every person on this planet. So my word to you today is, come on, let's be gracious and loving when telling others about the love of Jesus. Until next time, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.